for animals. He is hungry. We've come a long way. Have any of you ever ridden a donkey? A donkey. That's how we got here, from Nazareth, 100 miles. I walked, and my wife Mary, who was almost ready to give birth, rode on the donkey. It took a week to get to Bethlehem. We had to go very slowly because she was very uncomfortable. The Roman authorities who ruled our land said we had to come back to the place where our family is from to pay taxes. That's the only reason we came. We had to. But this was God's plan. 9 months ago, an angel came to Mary saying she'd have a special baby that was from God. But the Bible says the special baby, the Christ and the Messiah, would be born in Bethlehem. But we were in Nazareth. How could this special baby be the Christ and the Messiah if he was born in Nazareth? A few weeks ago, we found out we had to come to Bethlehem to pay taxes. This is how God's plan for Mary to have a baby born in Bethlehem happened. Just as we arrived, Mary started having the baby, but there was no room in the inn. What could we do? The kindly innkeeper said we could stay in the stable. There, Mary gave birth to Jesus, the name the angel said we should give to him, because Jesus would be the Savior of the world, and Jesus would be Savior. At first, I didn't understand, but I do now, because I've seen what the Bible has said about Jesus. He's the son of a virgin. He is, and he's been born in Bethlehem just now. This has been quite a journey for me. Tonight we celebrate what God has done for us. Open the doors to heaven to live with God forever. And that is why we'll say Merry Christmas, because we are happy that Christ has come. Can you say Merry Christmas? That's right. Merry Christmas to all of you. Now, I'm going to the stable to find my donkey, and you can return your families.